We got the back seat.
Awesome.
Whoa, check it out. Oh, man, I love the back seat.
Yeah, the back seat's the balls. Do you want to throw firecrackers out the window?
Yeah. Do you want to throw some of my lunch out the window?
Abso-queefly.
Oh man, that was awesome. Now I don't have any lunch, though.
It's okay, buddy. You can have some of mine. I'll share.
Thanks, dude.
My food is your food.
You sound like a communist.
Well, not really communism. More like socialism. If you think about it, socialism's not really that bad.
Yeah, I guess you're right. It's kind of like just being really nice and fair.
If you think about it, socialism's like everybody helping everybody else out. Capitalism's like greed.
Hey, what are you kids doing back there?
It's weird. It's like the only reason capitalism works is because it plays on man's biggest flaw.
Hey, what the hell are you doing back there?
It's almost like if you're really working on developing your soul and being a good person, capitalism is constantly throwing obstacles in your way.
Hey!
Yeah. It's like the principles that every single religion teaches are directly opposed to the principles of capitalism.
I'm gonna turn this bus around! I'll turn it right around!
I guess that's where the whole Great Satan thing comes from.
That's it! You kids are getting pink slips!
Hey, look! The girl's back!
The back seat's awesome.